eggs and meat. It was so good. The bread was so smooth and the eggs and the meat was so good. Next, the snack, chocolate stick. 8 out of 10, the chocolate was not bad. It was not too bad. Okay, we got lunch, meat with fried rice. 7 out of 10, it's fine. It's not too good, but it's fine for me. And it's like rice, yeah, so I call it meat. She's gonna eat it. Okay. Now what we got here? Oh, we got some gummy bears. It was so good. The gummy bears are like literally so chewy. And this is really good. Let's go with some lemon flavor. Okay, let's try it. It tastes like lemon. It's pretty good. It's pretty soft. Pretty yummy. So good. It tastes like lemon. All right, what we got next? Got like lime flavor. It's pretty cool. Look at the green. Just look at that. All right, let's eat it. So good. It tastes like lime. It's pretty good. I like it. Gummy bears are just the top. I love gummy bears. So what do we got for dinner? Okay, it was in dinner time, so I just grabbed another snack, and it was a chocolate bar. So good. The chocolate was not bad, and it was super good. The chocolate and the bar was super crunchy. Look at this. So yummy. Look at it. Okay, so crunchy. Look at the inside. So yummy. So good. All right,